Zanatta, NOSSA champions. How does this sound?
That sounds fantastic. So happy right now. That was a great effort in the second and third period.
And Riley Ouellette on his birthday getting that shutout. Well, what a story for that. But talk about his game tonight.
Well, I mean, they came at us. I'll tell you, I give them a lot of credit. We as a nervous energy, the starter, were just a little bit of jitters, but he held us in, made a couple of huge saves, and just solid in that. And it was a goaltender's battle tonight, and he came on top of it.
And Matthew Belanger, again, another big night, a two-goal night. You expect the same thing from him in Collingwood?
Absolutely. He was leading scorer our year. With the amount of games we played, he had 25 points in league play and tournaments. I expect the same from him. We told him he was getting frustrated. We said, just keep shooting. Don't get down. You're in a little bit of a slump. You're going to come out of it. He came out of it this morning, this afternoon again. I'm sleeping again.
Yeah, and with his quick release, it's...